A battery-powered train is not a toy. It's the future, which is why the Department of Energy and Norfolk Southern came to Penn State for help when building the world's first battery-powered green locomotive.
This project is a great example of how Penn State research is connected to the reality.
Penn State researchers Dr. Chao-Yang Wang and Dr. Chris Rahn are co-directors of the Battery and Energy Storage Technology Center, or B.E.S.T. Center.
I think if I was to just try and solve all the problems in energy storage by myself, I would have a lot of trouble. And that's why we put together the B.E.S.T. Center, to bring together the best minds from materials, from devices, from systems, put them under one roof to really address these very complicated interdisciplinary problems around energy storage and batteries.
The center is the only one of its kind in the U.S.
What we essentially do is to take full-size battery production plant and shrink it into a laboratory space.
These creative problem solvers are working with corporations around the globe to develop safer and longer-lasting battery cells for electric cars.
And it took them many years to figure out how to build a safe car with a gas tank in it. Gas is explosive material, you know, it's dangerous, it could explode. So we're in the same boat now with batteries.
Yeah, trying to electrify the vehicles we drive so that we can reduce the oil consumption and reduce dependence on foreign oil. And we also try to better utilize renewable energy such as solar and wind.
I think the future for the B.E.S.T. Center is very bright. It's a great time to be in this field and to be a leader in this field.
Penn State, inspiring energy.